It is I, Randall Savage, coming at ya with that gangster fire. It seems everyone's favorite YouTuber has decided to stick the kryptonite into Superman once again. Let me show you peak Grace Randolph, by the only way I know how, by using her own words against her. Hit the music.
Cavill's that great an actor, but Henry Cavill is incredibly charismatic. I liked him in The Man from U.N.C.L.E. Well, I don't think Henry Cavill's that great an actor. I think he's a really good actor. I'm sorry, but it's true. And I just think Superman's just not a great role for him, at least the way they've decided to play the character. I think he's had his moments, especially as Superman. Superman's just not a great role for him, at least the way they've decided to play the character. He's a hammer! There's only one thing you can do with Henry Cavill. He has no versatility or precision. I think he's a really good actor, and I think it's because he actually is kind of a bad actor. Not even just like a mediocre actor. I really think he's a bad actor.
Now you're probably thinking, what the hell? But let's give Grace a chance to explain herself.
If he's well cast, I think if you cast him in roles where he plays the narcissistic, self-entitled person he really is...
Why would you say that?
That's why he was magic in Mission Impossible Fallout, right? And why he worked so well as an apathetic Superman, and why so many people were like, do the Injustice storyline with him, do Red Sun. These are Superman storylines that Cavill would excel in, right?
I think a lot of DCEU fans will agree she has a point. We could have seen Henry Cavill as an Injustice-style Superman if Zack Snyder was allowed to complete his DC cinematic saga, but Warner Brothers decided to pander to the likes of these fraudulent hacks, and we all know how that turned out.
You ever fight a hippo?
Before I go, I ask you, if you could reset the timeline, which Grace Randolph would you choose to save?